No! Derek, don't do it!
Are you okay?
Go away! Don't look at me!
I tried to stop him.
Go away! Go away!
Ginger! You don't have to be afraid of me. I told you I would never hurt you, and I meant that. Please stop hiding from me. From them.
Okay. I'll do it.
What is she talking about?
I don't know.
Thank you.
You're really gonna kiss that? Oh, you're gonna regret that.
Should we call the police?
Call the police and tell them what? That two men who tried to marry the same woman on the same day are now fighting each other with plastic candy canes? I don't think so.
I don't want to fight you, Derek.
Oh, it's too late.
I already won.
Stop. What are you gonna do, huh? What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna handle this.
What are you gonna do?
Stop it, Derek! Derek!
No!
Stop it!
Oh, that's my girl.
I made you!
Stop it!
Don't go near the pool!
Why not the pool?
Because the doctor said the chlorine and mess her face up even more!
Trust that justice proper dry clean only.
Ow!
Stop it!
No!
Stop!
Stop! I made you!
Stop it!
Get away from me!
Stop it!
No!
Don't go in the pool!
No! No!
I think it's leprosy.
Give me a shirt.
Yeah, it looks like Georgia.
Oh, my goodness.
Don't look at me. My stain.
You should be ashamed, you hypocrite.
No.
My face. Oh, my goodness. Something's happening with my face. Anybody have a phone? Somebody call a doctor.
Oh, so you want to give Ginger a hard time about her head, but you have a port wine stain the size of South Carolina?
No.
It's okay, honey. I know just who can help you. If he can fix Cher, he can fix you.
Come on, move off.
Gotcha. Oh, come on, let's go.
Oh, goodness.
Derek, you are fired.
Why?
I'm firing you, too.
And I'm currently seeking representation, but not with you.
No!